Fie Iesu Domine, dona eis requiem. Fie Iesu Domine, dona eis requiem. Fie Iesu Domine, dona eis requiem.
Find the witch, may we burn her?
Burn her!
How do you know she is a witch?
She looks like one!
Yes, she does!
Bring her forward.
I'm not a witch, I'm not a witch.
But you are dressed as one.
They dressed me up like this.
And
this isn't my nose, it's a false one.
Well?
Well, we did do the nose.
The nose
and the hat, but she's a witch.
Yeah.
Did you dress her up like this?
No.
Yes.
A bit. She has got a wart.
What makes you think she's a witch?
Well, she turned me into a newt.
A newt.
I got better.
Burn her!
There are ways of telling whether she is a witch.
Are there?
Tell her!
Tell me, what do you do with witches?
Burn them!
And what do you burn apart from witches?
Poor witches!
Wood! So, why do witches burn?
Because they're made of wood.
Good!
Oh, yeah.
So, how do we tell whether she is made of wood?
Build a bridge out of her!
Ah, but can you not also make bridges out of stone?
Oh, yeah.
Does a wood sink in water?
No.
It floats!
Throw her into the pond!
What also floats in water?
Bread! Apples!
Very small rocks!
Cider!
A great gravy!
Cherries!
Mud!
Churches!
Lead!
A duck!
Exactly! So, logically,
if she weighs the same as a duck, she's made of wood.
And therefore,
a witch!
A witch!
A witch!
A witch! A witch!
We should use my larger scales.
Remove the supports! Away!
This is a fair cop.
Who are you? Who are so wise in the ways of science?
I am Arthur, King of the Britons.
My liege.
Good sir knight. Will you come with me to Camelot and join us at the round table?
My liege, I would be honored.
What is your name?
Bedivere, my liege.
Then I dub you Sir Bedivere, Knight of the Round Table.